I have a question. So many kids say they want to grow up to be so many different things, but never a drug addict or an alcoholic. Well, why do so many people end up like that?
Yeah, I'm a good person. Why does it happen to me?
One of the myths about addiction is that you have to be some sort of bad person to become dependent. In fact, anyone can develop addictions regardless of their race, sex, age, intelligence level, or socioeconomic status.
Sounds like addiction is a non-discriminatory disease.
That's exactly what it is. It's a disease that 1 in 10 people will develop. Did you know that scientific research has proven that addiction has genetic and biochemical links?
What does that mean?
It means that if either of your parents or grandparents had a drug or alcohol dependency problem, you're twice as likely to develop that addiction yourself.
Well, that's good to know. Before treatment, I hated myself for not being a better person and being in control of my addiction. And of course, feeling bad like that made me drink more. Talk about a vicious cycle.
A vicious cycle that's been broken.
A day at a time.
I'll say. And to think, I once denied having a problem. Everyone in my family saw it but me. Now I'm on the road to recovery.
Treatment helps you break through your denial.
This message is brought to you as a public service from Cumberland Recovery Center at Cumberland Hospital and by WKFT TV 40.